Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we rescued the key fairy from the Eternal Prison. We found a couple of items up elsewhere in Eglana, and we are back here trying to once again make our way through. I scanned that gate over there, but it wasn't labeled with anything, so we're just going to ignore it for a while. Door is a gate of one way. The younger brother of the man who was murdered by the trickster asked the guard Magad where his brother's soul was to be found. Hel answered, "When all weep for your brother, his revival will be permitted." However, the trickster did not weep, and so Hermod's brother did not return. Okay, that may be significant later. This gate has the mark of F. Let's see. It could be Skogal or Reganleaf. How do I get out? Coming down here may have been a mistake. Yeah, here I am back in the Divine Fortress again. Oh well. Let's see. No, this doesn't help me. Alright, we're back up here. Let's not fall this time. And just go up. Where are we? That opened up a chest for us. What is in the chest? The map. River Styx. Okay, we are to cross the River Styx with a small key in hand. Hela resides on the throne of the underworld in her castle beyond the southern gates. Do not attempt to face her in the nakedness of innocence. What? One gold to cross the river. As for nothing else. Okay. That is a five-soul gate. Why is that there? Ow. Alright, well, let's try to cross it. What is this? It's Vidothnir! Alright, that doesn't help us very much. But, hey, we have the map now. Alright, let's make our way back. Tripping over that guy. Naku. Tartarus. Onward! Alright, let's check out the other side of the river Styx again before we go poking our nose into other business. I need to come here with fewer coins. Alright, so what's up here? Not sure. Alright, what's up this way? Titan's Gravestone. Ah, is this where Socket is? Let's try chanting Moon. Nothing. The immortal giant who takes on the form of an eagle, Hressvalgr, his soul, departed from his body, wanders Yggdrasil. Unless his soul can be returned to a body, immortal he shall remain. Okay. Can break this. Why would I though? Oh, to get through here. Ow. That didn't go very well. Alright, with nothing else left to try, I guess we can try to cross the river on our own. Oop, that didn't work. Alright. There isn't really any easy way across, is there? What if I tried to run it, take a running jump? Might get rid of these enemies. That didn't work. Why is this gate blank? Well, whatever the case, it took us out of the village. Alright, so I need to spend all my gold on something. How about I see you guys later once I've bought the harp? I've returned. And I have a harp. And sure, let's buy some weights too while we're here. Alright. Now then, we could take this to Orpheus if we can find him again. He's in the Heaven's Labyrinth somewhere. Oops. Oh well. If I need to, I can just spend all this gold on something else. Oh, my harp! Or so it would seem. However, this is not my harp. The strings of my harp were custom made, and the bridge was set high for a harder, more beautiful sound. I couldn't play such a harp. If you want to hear me play, then listen to my old recording. I recorded a recital just once upon request. It should be at the shop run by a pig. Alright, that is a very big hint that I'm going to need Anga Musica. If I want to, finish the, Eternal Prison. I don't feel like grinding out 1500 coins, though. So, we are just going to heal ourselves up. Buy some more weights. So you can get down to single digit, I got a email from somebody and an achievement. Okay. Anyway, off to Valhalla we go. Let's save, just so we can have that out of the way. Oops. Ow. Embarrassing. Oh well. It's not that much of an HP difference. Katatsukuni. Don't know what that means. Don't speak as much Japanese as I like to pretend. Want to avoid picking up coins if I can help it, just because I'm a little suspicious of Charon here, or Charon, however you pronounce him in the original language. It's Greek, so probably a hard K. Alright, we need exactly one coin, I guess. That's a little disappointing. Oh well. We can arrange that, it'll just take a while. Yeah, it may be in our interest to go spend the rest of our coins. By which I mean get a 10th coin, and then spend that, and then come back. If we absolutely need to, we can dump our weights on that one guy up in the ancient chaos. Let's try not to pick up any other coins on the way, except for, you know, exactly one. We also need to find our key fairy at some point again. And get her down into the Eternal Prison. So that we can find this other way that Yama is talking about. Across the river Styx with a small key in hand. Fortunately, the enemies in this place seem to only drop soul stones. So we can just grab the one coin out of a pot if we need to. One coin. Coin iko ireru, as they say. I really hope he is fine with me having lots of weights. Oops! Still fine. pain. Alright, Mr. Guy, what do you have to say now? You got it. Okay, now I can get down here. Now. This is the Eternal Prison, a land where the souls of the dead gather. The Prison of Gloom. Actually, let's save our game. Mott's feather is proof of judgment. It lies beyond the Dark Star-Lord's footprint where the last step is inverted. Yeah, we figured that out. It's proof of judgment, but how do we... I don't know. Also, whose gate is this? Not sure. Whoa, you're a dice. All right, that is you're a dice. Okay. Gah. And she won't let us pass until she hears. Alright. That's fine. Oops! That's not what I meant to do. I guess we climb back up and out. And then try to figure out our next step from there. Okay, and the boat is already halfway across, so we just need to come back with our small key. Get out of here. And can we teleport to Eternal Prison now? Yes! Yes, we can. Alright. I think... that is a pretty good place to stop. In the next episode, I will grind up even more coins and buy the Enga Musica so we can go, play a song. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all next time.